still.
Close your eyes. This?
The egg of a god.
What?
Kana! I was so worried about you. I'm so sorry. They had Kana. I had no choice.
It's fine. What do you want?
The modern alchemist makes the dreams of gods come true. I wish to see the birth of a new world.
We took a little sample of your blood while you were sleeping. A dash of your dragon ninja DNA. You are all descended from the dragon god, are you not? While not in this prototype here, it will prove a most useful ingredient when the time comes to give birth to a new god.
You know, I think you might add something to the mix as well. Goodbye! Prototype of a god. It is imperfect. Born of a warped heart, stands before you, incomplete, less than whole. Yet even so, it is far mightier than a mere man.
Take Kana.
Hayabusa.
Go!
Well, shall we glimpse the power of a god?
Enjoy yourselves.
We'll meet again, I suspect.
Yeah.
Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas. Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas. Repeat. Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas. Repeat.
Hayabusa! Over here!
You're coming with us, Ryu Hayabusa. You too, Ms. McCloud.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You trying to be a hero? We've made inquiries with your government, and they have denied any and all involvement in your activities.
I'm acting under the orders and authorization of the Japanese Ministry of Defense, External Affairs.
We tried to find this Ishigami, who you claim was running the op. No one knows where he is.
But the group was calling for Hayabusa back in London.
You're not the UN! You don't get to go running around trying to solve the world's problems. Your actions are a direct affront to the sovereignty of other nations. That is a very serious offense. You will cease this operation immediately. You so-called ninja are ghosts of a forgotten age. These are different times. With different rules. You don't belong here.
But what about the threat?
Enough! Now, as long as we understand each other, you may go. We're rendezvousing with another vessel which will take you back to Japan. That is all. You're dismissed. I said... You are dismissed!
I'm sorry about this. About everything.
It's not your fault.
What happened to Ishigami? I can't get in touch with him. Cliff even tried to warn me. I hope Cliff is safe.
Listen. You can't give up hope. You have to be strong for Kana.
I know. The truth is, Kana isn't my real daughter. My sister married Cliff's brother, and, well, Kana's their child.
Kana doesn't talk much.
There was an accident. My sister and her husband were killed. It was such a shock to her. Both parents just gone. So I took her in. It's been over a year now. Kana! What's up? You getting hungry? Kana, you mustn't ask people things like that. Oh, what am I gonna do with you? We're sorry. We're very, very sorry.
No, no. I just never thought of being a father. I'm touched.
Hey, you! Your ride's here!
I'm so glad you're okay.
I was in the hold when we were attacked. I just kept hidden in there. How's Kana?
She's fine.
I'm sorry. I know I promised.
It doesn't matter. You're both safe. That's all I care about.
Did you hear anything about Ishigami?
No. It was just like you said.
So what do we do now?
First, we need to get home and request backup. HQ might have news about Ishigami. At any rate, we can't do anything else here.
I wonder what those Yanks are up to. Whatever it is, it doesn't make any sense. Something's up.
Hayabusa, what about you?
I must return to my village. I need to look into something.
Then it's settled. I'll get a chopper to take us back to Japan ASAP. Hayabusa.
I'll be back soon.
Support is here. Let's finish
Why?
This.
Why was the blade bestowed upon you? That red marking. There's no blade. It's Genshin.
You! finish this!
It ends here, in this ravine!
Thank you.
Master Ryu. You must not move.
So you can start training us again.
I feel much better already, Sanji.
Sanji is the one who found you, Master Ryu.
So, you saved me. Don't let it go to your head. Sanji! I'll train with you anytime you want.
Oh, yes!
Master Joe is waiting in the hermitage outside the village. We should go together.
Master Ryu, are you okay?
Sorry for scaring you. I'm fine.
Thank the gods.
You can thank Sanji for that.
Now, focus on the target.
Umitsu.
Master Ryu, I'm so happy you're okay. I worked on your bow. Here.
Thanks.
It's nothing. That's a very strange bow, though. Watch closely.
Looks like you did a good job.
Wow.
Overcoming any and all obstacles is a ninja's greatest pride.
Sir, overcoming any and all obstacles is a ninja's greatest pride.
A man who knows his destiny knows no regret. And a man who knows himself hates no man.
Master Ryu. May you have victory in battle.
I heard he was lying on the ground near death just a few minutes ago.
Amazing.
Persevering with the belief that one will prevail will always lead to victory, sir.
Master Ryu. Are you going to see your father?
Yeah.
It seems the Black Spider Clan is planning something again. You can leave the village to me. Me and the young ones, they can use the training.
Thanks, Kenjiro.
Gotcha! Yeah.
Keep practicing.
I don't think I'll ever beat you. Looking forward to our training.